should get some chives.
We are Plant Heritage, promoting the horticultural diversity, saving horticultural diversity of propagated plants.
That's good.
And two avenues of it, basically. One is that sort of sponsoring and supervising national collections, appropriately advertising where we can, and secondly we run a threatened plants project. Whereas if you can't hold a collection of, you know, several dozen or even several hundred varieties of plant, you can look after just one.
That's right. That's very good.
And ideally, of course, if you have a threatened plant like that, you'd like three or four people to be guardians in different parts of the country. So if somebody has a disaster, the others are still all right. And in fact, ideally, anybody has a collection of plants, it should be duplicated somewhere else in case one of them gets struck by a disease.
Yep.
And our collection holders vary from Prince Charles through to Brighton and Hove Council.
Good old Brighton Hove Council.
Individuals, some commercial, some private. And as I say, the National Trust have got a number of collections at various places.
They have, yes. I know that.
And RHS as well, of course.
It's all right.